Now, from the spectrum of perfect competition to monopoly, there is a clear decrease in the number of firms. So it is a very important indicator of the type of market. So evidently, to measure the number of firms in the market, we simply count the number of firms. But does that always work? Well, let's say I have an industry where one company takes up 95% of the market share and the other 100 companies the 5%. So sure, I have 101 companies in the market, but does that mean that it is perfectly competitive? Well, if anything, it should be a monopoly because 95% pretty much takes out the entire market. So we look at something called a four-firm concentration ratio for a better picture. So we take the four firms in the industry with the highest market share and we add them up. Say we look at internet browsers. So Google Chrome takes up 32%. Internet Explorer takes up another 32%. Firefox 24, Safari 7. So total, the four-firm concentration ratio is 95%. You can see that four systems dominate the browser market and it's pretty oligopolistic. We can look at a five-firm ratio or the three-firm ratio as well, depending on how much data you have. And right now, we're simply adding up the concentration. There are many, many more complex ways of measuring concentration ratios, but you only deal with adding up at this level for economics.